Lewis and the Fort Worth Diocese, we would like to present the check for $197,461. Bishop Olson, the Knights from the Fort Worth Diocese have made a donation in your name, and we are proud to present to you your plaque, the Cardinal Medeiros Fellow, Most Reverend Michael F. Olson. And while you're up here, as Bishop, your dedication, your support, and your hard work to help promote pro-life, you truly are a pro-life warrior. And therefore, we would like to honor you with your very own gold ace wings. This original artwork is entitled Father Michael J. McGivney, A Legacy of Hope, and depicts Father Michael J. McGivney consoling a widow and an orphan with the emblem of the order providing a vivid background. We purchased this print, and tonight we proudly present to you, Bishop Olson.
Again, thank you all very much for your dedication. I was very pleased to become a Knight of Columbus in Wichita Falls in the Council 1473, and I was present at the very first Father Donlin Vocations Dinner, which has raised so much money for vocations and for our seminarians. Again, please continue to pray for vocations and be disposed towards that. This is a new birth and a renaissance in the life of the church, and we need to pay attention to the call of God and the opportunity he's giving us at this time. So thank you.
The Knights of Columbus here in the Fort Worth Diocese, we do this dinner. This is our 19th annual dinner, and we do it to show our appreciation to all our clergy and all our religious, and that includes all the seminarians. The money that we donate to the bishop comes from our state charities, and that money then goes to support the deaf ministry program and the vocations program.
What is really great with the dinner is having the seminarians here. Having them all on stage, all at one place, that is the wow factor. Those are our future priests.
We love this event. It is just so much fun. We like to see our Knights of Columbus friends, their wives, their families. We've got together many, many years. Through the 19 years we've known them, they have had this event. And they love to have fun. We all do. And this just is our way to say thank you to the Knights for all they have done for us.